When I moved to Denver about 14 years ago, I actually cut out a photo of Red Rocks and I would look at it every day. Standing here today at Red Rocks, about to perform my solo piano project, is just so surreal. It was really daunting, but it was also just really exciting. I think that when I got there, I relived the magic and energy of showing up to a venue and just being in awe of what we get to do. I released Piano Piano in 2021, and tonight is the first show ever in America. We had done two rehearsals, I think, total with my band, and then the first show together was at Red Rocks for almost 10,000 people. There was a split second, let's call it doubt, insecurity, whatever word you want to call it, and then I just let go. Piano Piano in Italian translates to Little by Little, and I love that title because a lot of these song ideas are from the last 12 or 15 years ago, sort of little by little. My wife, who's Italian, actually came up with the title, and I just want to say thank you to her for working so much on this project and this album with me. Every day that I would play the piano, my mom would always come in the room and she'd always say something like, "Oh, sweetie, I wish the whole world could hear your music." My mom is actually in the audience, so this one's for you, mom.